Hello and welcome to another episode of Korean in a Minute. As you can probably hear, it's been raining all day here in Korea. So a phrase today is it's raining. And in Korean, it's really simple. We say 비, 와. 비 means rain, 와 means come. So literally means rain comes. It's raining. So our first character here, which means rain, is P. And then our second character is come or comes, and it's wa, wa. All right, so we have P, wa. It's raining. All right, so hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.